else did they?
Harry.
Harry,
yep.
who's always linked with jobs.
Well, on Harry, let's speak to David, who's in Bristol. How you doing, David?
Good afternoon, guys.
Hey, mate, what do you want to say?
All right. Well, I'm glad you mentioned Harry, because the situation is obvious. I follow football religiously, and Harry Redknapp has had the most money to spend at QPR. And it's the dealings he made in the transfer market that have caused, and Tony Fernandes backed that manager 100%. He spent a fortune, and if you look at the demise of Portsmouth since he was there, they went to the lowest division, and Birmingham City now, he has got previous on this. So I lay the blame 100% with Harry Redknapp, who spent money on players that they could not afford.
Okay,
so Rangers clearly are in a situation where Fernandes has stepped down, and you have to look at the genesis of these problems. And I don't want to be over-sensationalistic, but you look at some of the management appointments they brought in there. And I don't want to be also, you know, falling into the football mafia category of defending the indefensible. But I'm not going to, because I look at some of the transactions that have gone on there. I look at Harry Redknapp in the transfer window of 2013. I would no more let Harry Redknapp preside over my transfer dealings autonomously than I would let a syphilitic nutter run around my brothel if I was a brothel keeper. That's how extreme I believe that the dealings that Harry
did. Let me just jot that down.
That Harry did.
They have killed me a murder night, heaven on the man. Oh, they have killed me a poor man. I've changed my name.